This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Queen of the Spiders is an adventure module for the dungeons. A new beginning was added to the adventure. Giants have been raiding civilized lands in increasing numbers. The player characters have been called upon to combat the giants and to investigate the giants' reasons for invading and the strength of their forces. The first module, Steading of the Hill Giant Chief, takes place in a gigantic wooden fort populated by hill giants and ogres. Here, the players uncover evidence of an alliance with other types of giants, as well as some mysterious letters from those behind the scenes. In the second module, Glacial Rift of the Frost Giant Jarl, the action moves north to colder lands, where the setting is a system of caves clustered around a deep and narrow chasm in glacial ice. Here, the protagonists encounter frost giants, yeti and winter wolves, among other monsters. The third module, Hall of the Fire Giant King, is set in a volcanic region where King Snur has assembled a horde of fire giants, trolls and hellhounds. A secret passage from this module leads deep into the earth, where the adventurers discover the true nature of the force behind the raids. The Drow in the Service of Lolth, the Demoness. The fourth module, Descent into the Depths of the Earth, is on a larger scale than the others, with a map covering many kilometers of a deep underground region, later known as the Underdark. In the Underdark, there are many unique monsters previously unknown to surface adventurers, including the Drow, which had been considered mythical troglodytes, Germlaine and Svirfneblin. Deep gnomes made their first appearances in Demonweb Pits, which was written by David C. Sutherland III and Gigax. The Omnibus Collection was produced with the assistance of Jeff Grubb and David Cook. The book was published by TSR in 1986 as a 128-page book with a 24-page map booklet. There had been a lengthy delay in the publishing of the final chapter after the first six modules had appeared. Gigax had had trouble developing ideas for it until he received Sutherland's development, and was highly impressed by it. The seven modules were repackaged as a sequel to A1 1-4. The GDQ 1-7 compilation is credited to Gigax. Artist Keith Parkinson provided the cover art for the supermodule, which also features art by George Barr. Reception. Peter Green reviewed Queen of the Spiders for White Dwarf number 85. Green summed up his feelings in his conclusion to the review. TSR have proven over the years that they are capable of better products than this. Instead of wasting time with old material, they should concentrate on presenting new role-playing ideas. Queen of the Spiders was ranked as the single greatest dungeons. York, Prometheus Books p. Popular culture related products. Retro clones. RPGA sources and influences. Gameplay adventures. Alignment. Dungeon master. Game mechanics. Magic miniatures. Creators. Dave Arneson. Keith Baker. Ed Greenwood. Jeff Grubb. Gary Gigax. Tracy Hickman. Robert J. Kuntz. Mike Merles. Frank Mentzer. Jim Ward. Margaret Weiss. Companies. Grenadier Models. Hasbro. Judges Guild. Paizo. RAL. Partha. Strategic Simulations. TSR. Wizards of the Coast. Licenses. Game System License. Open Game License. System Reference Document. Ravenloft. Spelljammer Worlds. Aber Toril. Eberron. Kryn. Mystara. Orth. Underdark. Planes of Existence. Prime. Material Plane. Inner Planes. Outer Planes. Far Realm. Plane of Shadow. Races. Dragonborn. Dwarf. Eladrin. Elf. Gnome. Halfling. Half-elf. Half-orc. Human. Tiefling. Classes. Barbarian. Bard. Cleric. Druid. Fighter. Magic User. Mage. Wizard. Monk. Mystic. Paladin. Ranger. Sorcerer. Thief. Rogue. Warlock. List of alternative classes. Character lists. Dragonlance. Forgotten Realms. Greyhawk. Ravenloft. Notable characters. Drizzt Doerden. Elminster. Igwilv. Raistlin. Mahire. Mordenkainen. Lord Soth. Strahd von Zarevich. Giants. Humanoids. Lycanthropes. Monstrous. Humanoids. Oozes. Outsiders. Plants. Undead. Notable. Beholder. Drow. Dark Elf. Githyanki. Illithid. Mind Flayer. Lich. Lists by addition. Original. Classic. AD. Dragon. Deities. Drow. Deities. Dark. Seldarine. Fey. Deities. Seely. Court. Giant. Deities. Goblinoid. Deities. Orc. Deities. Lists by setting. Dragonlance. Deities. Forgotten Realms. Deities. Greyhawk. Deities. Dungeons. Libris Mortis. Manual of the Plains. Player's Option. Combat. Against the Giants. Dead Gods. Desert of Desolation. Dragonlance. Expedition to the Barrier Peaks. The Gates of Firestorm Peak. The Isle of Dread. The Keep on the Borderlands. The Lost Caverns of Soykinth. Queen of the Spiders. Ravenloft. Red Hand of Doom. The Ruins of Undermountain. The Temple of Elemental Evil. Tomb of Horrors. White Plume Mountain. In World Codex of the Infinite Plains. Enhanced Edition Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance 2 Icewind Dale Series, Icewind Dale Heart of Winter, Icewind Dale, Enhanced Edition Icewind Dale 2 Neverwinter Nights Series, Neverwinter Nights Shadows of Undrentide, Hordes of the Underdark, Kingmaker Pirates of the Sword Coast, Infinite Dungeons Darkness over Daggerford, Wyvern Crown of Cormyr, Neverwinter Nights 2 Mask of the Betrayer, Storm of Zaheer, Mysteries of Westgate, Pool of Radiance Series, Pool of Radiance, Curse of the Azure Bonds, Secret of the Silver Blades, Pools of Darkness, Ruins of Myth, Draenor, Savage Frontier Series, Gateway to the Savage Frontier, Neverwinter Nights, Treasures of the Savage Frontier, Other Games by Campaign Setting, Dark Sun, Dark Sun, Shattered Lands, Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager, Dark Sun Online, Crimson Sands, Dragonlance, Heroes of the Lance, Dragons of Flame, War of the Lance, Dragonstrike, Shadow Sorcerer, Champions of Kryn, Death Knights of Kryn, The Dark Queen of Kryn, Eberron D. Dungeon Hack, Unlimited Adventures, Menzoberranzan Blood, Ravenloft, Ravenloft, Strahd's Possession, Ravenloft, Stone Prophet, Iron